DiMacolangelo, quick set to Charo. DiMacolangelo, one more time. This time goes to the open to Phil Kainglet.
Kainglet.
Pero syempre, yung mga fans sa Ateneo, they would want Ateneo to get this and go for the and get that sweep. As
I like that gesture right there. She was apologizing right away to Sid Demacilio. Because that...
Alisa na naman, galing lipon sa pool sa mukha si Kapitana. Brought to us by PLDT Home of Dera Jones Fast LTE for a happy family.
Lay that one. Oh, again, too much power on that one.
You can sense Valdez wants to go home. She wants to end this in four sets.
Magbabang halos ang bato na.
Kasi tumama sa bandang face area.
Nice save. But Nassau took advantage right away of that free ball.
Good sportsmanship being displayed here by Abby Maranjo.
That was right on the face.
Three ball for FE. What will they do with it? Backset again. Walang blocker and a facial served up by Nathan Rojas. One of the best liberos in the last 5 years. Apologizes. It's all part of the game. But would you see Rojas come up with a facial 2 years ago and how weak she was?
Alam mo yung player, alam ko yan eh, pagka yung medyo na